Jennifer Garner was seen in Santa Monica, California, walking and talking with her son Samuel on his way to school, just one day before his 12th birthday. The 51-year-old actress appeared in high spirits as she sweetly planted a kiss on her son's head during their stroll. Garner sported a cozy outfit, including a gray sweatshirt, puffer jacket, black leggings with stripes, peach-colored sneakers, and classic Wayfarer sunglasses. She carried a basketball for Samuel during their outing. Reports suggest that Garner is in early talks to play the female lead in her ex-husband Ben Affleck's upcoming Netflix film titled Animals. The movie follows a mayoral candidate and his wife on a mission to rescue their kidnapped son. Affleck, who would also be directing the crime thriller, is set to star opposite Matt Damon. Production is slated to begin in March if the talks proceed as planned. Garner and Affleck were married for 10 years before splitting in 2015. They share three children, including 11-year-old Samuel, along with daughters Violet and 18, and Serafina Rose, 15. Despite their divorce, the former couple has collaborated on several films in the past, including Pearl Harbor, Daredevil, and Elektra. Garner is set to reprise her role as Elektra in the upcoming Deadpool and Wolverine movie. If Garner signs on for Animals, it would mark her first time acting in a film directed by her ex-husband.